endured through this. She told me, Miss Kelly, I really, really want to do this, and if we don't win Saturday, I'll be there. And I said, I'm not going to pick anybody else, Caroline, and if you're not here, I'm going to represent you and tell everybody you really wanted to be here, and you really wanted to say, welcome, parents, grandparents, family members, thank you so much for being here. Thank you for the support that you give our students and helping them to be here today to receive their accolades for academic performance. At this time, Leah Davis will come and do our invocation for us.
Everyone, please bow your heads. Dear Lord, thank you for the day that you have blessed us with, and please guide us and help us make the right decisions and all around better people. In Jesus' name I pray, amen.
Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance.
Thank you.
Hudson Smith.
Give out highest average for science and math. And our goes to Chloe Haley. And for Matt, let me first say that he's come a really long way, but I think one thing that he has learned is how to debate with a teacher kindly. This kid will argue for every point that he gets, and he's usually right. And he goes to Hudson Smith.
This year, I have been honored to teach sixth grade reading. I had some wonderful students, and
seeing these guys. They're just amazing kids, and it's been a real privilege for me. The half of the sixth grade that I teach, Ms. Cashman already awarded that, so I have the privilege of seventh and eighth grade. And so the overall award for geography seventh grade goes to Lauren Holly.
Okay, thank you guys. Leia Davis, Sierra Martin, Caroline Ray, who's not with us, Emma Roy, and Michaela Williams.
Noah Robbins,
snapshot of you two, buddy. And friends over here, let's give them a round of applause. Thank you. God be with you. The next award that I have the privilege to present is the Perfect Attendance Award. Sadly, we do not have this award to present the high school recognition, but this year we are honored to recognize the sole recipient of the Bessemer Academy Perfect Attendance Award. Coming to school regularly has long been tied to student success. However, in the midst of normal illnesses, and not to mention the C word, this accomplishment is extra noteworthy. Our Perfect Attendance Award is presented to Alexa Brock. Now, Alexa, we could have thrown us for a loop today if you had not been here for that would have been kind of classic. But she came. The next award that I have the honor to present is called the President's Award for Educational Excellence. This award recognizes academic success in the classroom. To be eligible, a student must meet certain requirements, including a grade point average and high achievement on a standardized test. This award is presented nationally to students in grades 5, 8, and 12, and per the guidelines, the GPA in middle school is calculated by using all of 6, all of 7, and the first semester of 8. This year, we are honored to recognize the following students that received a certificate and a letter signed by the President. Just a quick housekeeping. I have made myself a note. My daughter laughed at me. She said, Mother, do you really have to write everything down you're going to say? I said, yes, or I'll forget. We are going to mail your final report cards home next Tuesday. They're right by you guys, but they are a great group. I want to just say a couple of things. First, I embarrassed Dr. B during the high school awards day, but I do want to say thank you to this group of musicians. He has done a fabulous job with them, and they have worked very hard. I told him they are small but mighty. They have done a great job. Let's give the band a hand. He seems to always put together the greatest programs and band concerts and things of that nature, and I can't say enough about him. I am going to say I am very sad because this is his final year with us, and he is going to be retiring, moving to Florida, and living the high life. Tanya Saunders, we will miss you and thank you.
was there told me, you know, you wish you could almost lock them in a closet and open it up like when they turn 16 or something, because they go through these middle school years. This group is really a cool group. They are a smart group, they're a well-behaved group, and they're an enjoyable group. One thing I found out about them is they love competition. They love, they have a joy for learning. They love, you know, things like trivia stuff. They always want to figure out, they want to be the one to figure out everything. And so I want y'all to listen today. I always close my program with some type of motivational or positive statement. Cry has three letters, so does joy. Anger has five letters, so does happy. Right has five letters, so does wrong. Hurt has four letters, so does heal. It means life is like a double-edged sword, so transform every negative side into something positive. It will make our life a lot better. Thank you all for being here today. We appreciate y'all in so many ways. The support you give us as a Bessemer County family, but to these students too, and we just appreciate your presence here today. Now, if you'll bear with us one more time, we've got to do this with the children, but y'all can sit and watch this too. This year, we did a program, overall program, about character and being the best person you can be. And part of it was, it's not just when somebody asks you to do something, it's kind of like the cop being good, you know, and I've noticed little things around the school. Somebody holding the door for an adult trying to come in, helping in the lunchroom to pick up something, helping in the classroom. These kids are phenomenal, and we're always catching them doing something really, really positive. So this year, every 9 weeks, we did a different color bracelet with a Bible verse on it about being a good character person and doing something good. And then at the end of the 9 weeks, we distribute some type of prize for them. You would think a candy bar was $1 million during the school day. But we're going to distribute these today, and we're going to ask the kids to line up that were caught being good this 9 weeks. And then at the end, we're going to draw for some gift cards. And Ms. Deborah has been instrumental in this program, so I'm going to let her read the name.
Miss anybody, please come see me and I'll check my budget. Luke, Banner Wayne, Braxton McKee, Brayden Bonner, Brody Robinson, Caleb Bloomer, Caroline Gray, Cooper Enzer, Cross Vice, Demetrius Coleman, Elijah Wharton, Amy Enzer, Evan Radley, Brady Christian, Hunter Bell, Hunter Welch, Jaden Keeney, Jeremy Snodgrass, Kaylee Hosmer, Lauren Holly, Lane Davis, Logan Christian, Lane Davis, Luke Kennedy, Maddie Howard, Maddox Johnson, Barry Morris, Natalie Parker,
Let's give these young people a round of applause.